including those associated with the Saudi exile Osama bin Laden, already wanted by the Americans. The Taliban authorities in Afghanistan, where Mr. bin Laden is based, say he didn't have the capability for such a huge operation. Many world governments have ordered defense alerts and called emergency security meetings. In Moscow, President Vladimir Putin spoke of inhuman attacks. The British Prime Minister Tony Blair spoke of a battle between the democratic world and terrorism. Well,